Your school just burned to the ground.
If that ever happened, I would be happy, and I'll just be playing basketball all day, like every single day, all night. I don't care if my mom says to go in, but like basketball life to me.